Hello everybody, real quickly, I'm going to show you guys how I was able to snag Jack's voice and show you that this is not done. He was using in the video, let's show you guys the original video.
Hello Kenny, this is a ghost from your past. You have been mentioning my name far too often on your channel. Someone has alerted me to this.
Now, all I did in order to get this set up was simply this. I changed the speed. Okay? It just so happens this is the speed that it was done. It was 148.41. Now, it could be just a tad bit different on it. But let's hear the voice with it being in the normal speed. Here we go.
Hello, Kenny. This is a ghost from your past. You have been mentioning my name far too often on your channel. Someone has alerted me to this. You are constantly recounting events that took place years ago. You are obsessed. In the past, I have twice dropped your docs. I enjoy finding out where you live and finding out which motel you're going to run from next without paying 6 months of rent, which is exactly what you did last time. Just so you know, I'm closing in on your location. I'm almost certain I know where you live. And I am going to drop your docs all over the internet if you do so much as mention my name one more fucking time. Goodbye, Kenny.
Now, immediately, someone can sit there and say, oh, that's not his voice. And that's simple. It's quite simple to figure out this audio. You think you're... Okay, let's... hold on. Change the speed. So let's go down to 148%. Let's go up here. Because it was just a slight variation of his voice.
Hello, Kenny. This is a ghost from your past.
This is an identical.
You have been mentioning my name far too often on your channel. Someone has alerted me to this. You are constantly recounting events that took place years ago. You are obsessed. In the past, I have twice dropped your docs. I enjoy finding out where you live and finding out which motel you're going to run from next without paying 6 months of rent, which is exactly what you did last time. Just so you know, I'm closing in on your location. I'm almost certain I know where you live. And I am going to drop your docs all over the internet if you do so much as mention my name one more fucking time. Goodbye, Kenny.
So, once again, Trevor, you said that this is impossible. It's absolutely impossible to do it. Well, I've just shown, just for the audio purposes only, that not only can you do it, someone else is going to uncode what he was using in Sony Vegas, which he was using, quote unquote, a heat sink file. So, well, it looks like you were wrong. Have a nice day.